sold good. These are some great shots for driving home from a bar on a night like this.
Take care of the bed. Everybody has some great safe plans for the Labor Day weekend here in the United States of America.
Only belongs to you and me.
We
built
the
city
labor.
On new beginnings. Don't
all states informed.
Let's dig this West Coast vibe. Let's sit at a cafe by the
hard
beach.
Hard-working person out there in the world, a hard-working mom at home taking care of your kids.
This is the desert. It gets cold at night. I see your soul glowing across from me. Either that or maybe you've got radiation poisoning. Both probably.
And let's hope you don't have radiation poisoning. Thanks, Mr. Radio DJ guy. That good cheer is right up there. Right there. Yeah. As you can see, it's a smoggy day here in Los Santos. But that being said, everyone, sit back, relax, as I drive Ms. Devil crazy, buddy. I gotta put the rest of the title. Sorry.
Here's Small Faces, an English rock band with a classic.
One person is always watching us. Dr. Dre's ex-wife on why she wants $2 million a month for temporary spousal support. Oh, she said she needs $900,000 a month for entertainment. Because apparently it takes a lot to entertain if you're Dr. Dre's ex-wife. Some fucking people, man.
We've got to take a quick break. Don't go anywhere at all.
Yeah. Americans are starving and shit. This lady is whining that she needs $2 million a month for temporary support. And she'll probably get
it's
from
time
the judge
to take your weight problem seriously. It's time
the judge
to stop
agree. Oh, yeah, she needs that $900,000 a month for
it's
entertainment.
It's time for surgery today. Jeez. Don't wait a minute. Don't try other methods. Try the gastro band. Don't for one second think you can do it on your own. We both know you can't. Otherwise, you wouldn't have gotten into this mess. Get real about your weight problems and your complete lack of willpower. Give in. Get surgery. Get out. It's the world we live in. Slice and dice your problems away. Then you can look like other people. Have the gastro band inserted today and watch your weight and problems melt away. Finally, you can be happy like normal people. It's time to put down the knife and fork and go under the knife and scalpel. Give up and get thin. Gastro band surgery. Remember, surgery solves everything.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Taking a while, apparently, here.
Love is timeless, and unfortunately, so is alimony. Here's Burning Heart by Survivor.
I was on the Discord. Here's my Discord.
Two worlds collide, rival nations. It's a primitive clash. Beating years of frustration. Bravely we hope against all. There is so much at stake. Seems our freedom's up against the ropes. Does the crowd understand? Is it east versus west? Or man against man?
Davis is doing okay. He's got a million a day. He's making. So what am I going to do? I'm going to take my salt in and customize it. So it was logged in for the $18,000. So I'm going to go to Vinny's. They both seem to be able to find private servers, but I can't find a private server. He has no trouble finding one.
TCS Energy Pro. T for testosterone. C for caffeine. And S for sucrose. Now you can be as angry, hyped up, and dumb as a football player in minutes without a concussion. TCS Energy Pro gives you energy like a pro. It's fully scientific, so be prepared for scientific results that will literally blow you away. It's science. TCS Energy Pro, the scientific sports drink for men.
Tell me what you want.
Well, I don't know what I want until we look and see what you got. How much is it going to be to the upgrade? Oh my god. To the Sultan RS? Wowie. Nope, not doing that right now, bro. So we're almost to that where we can do that one. We're going to wait.
Dressed up.
There. Yep. I'll take that. Oh, yeah, it's a major speedy boost.
There you go.
Thank you. is the best part. How low your car can get. Yes, you don't. You can't get a custom, like a custom livery paint job on it, which sucks. That's what I want. The only way you can get that is spend $800,000, which I'm not gonna do that. So it sucks. There's no reason to do that. But that's okay. I got some stuff done. Faster. That goes on sale when you need to get shit on sale. Some stuff done, but yeah, you can do like a whole tricked out looking really cool thing with these cars, but it costs, I'll show you what you can do. Actually, it's pretty nice, but that frickin' too much money right now. Yeah, because these cars are cheap. They're only like $12,000 for the base car. But look what you can make it look like. See, that's like the base one. So it looks really nice, but you got to pay a shitload of money to get it to look like that. But that looks really good. I like that. It's supposed to be faster, too, so. So he does trick out his cars pretty nice. But that, you pay out the nose, see, it's a $12,000 car, but then they want $800,000 to trick it out. I'm like, well, what the? I only spent, you know, that much on, oh, I bought mine, this other one, and did that. So, this is a cool looking car, this one. I don't like the way it looks afterwards, though. I like the way it looks like that, not when he gets done with it. So, yeah, so that's a cool one. Van looks, comes out okay. That comes out retarded looking. That comes out retarded looking. I like it better the way it looks just like that. So some of them, I'm not quite sure what, you know, he's trying to do. You can get this for free. Like that. Yeah, but you gotta pay out the nose to get it to look like that. Same thing. It sort of sucks. There's a G-Class. That one came out. That's pretty tricked. I do like that. That's pretty crazy looking. So he does pretty good. Some of them come out looking pretty good. The Banshee. We have a Banshee. That's what the Banshee would look like. more just a racy car. Van looks cool. I like that, the way the van comes up. You know, with all the skulls on it and everything. And oh yeah, that comes out. That's really nice looking. I do like that. So we'll have to see how much that costs to change a moonbeam over. Yeah. Because that does look really nice the way it came out. I like that. If I was going to invest in another car, I probably would get that one. That, except for this looks, this one looks really good too. That's incredible. That came out really nice looking too. So, man. So some of them are looking pretty good. Supremo look like, Primo's not bad. So he does good work. Gotta admit that. All right. That's this willy dilly nilly stuff. So that's what I'd like to do. And these I can do just to a normal shit on one of these, or I might do a Dominator series. I haven't figured out. But yeah, these you can get for free. Pick these up for free. I got picked up a couple. So the problem is you can't get anything for them. So that one's looking better. I do like the rim that's on there now. Carbon fibers. I usually go with those on all the cars that I have, for the most part, except for this one. This one had nice rims on it already, so I just left those. I like those. This one, yeah, I usually go with carbon fiber, though. Yeah, some variation. Usually, same. So this one eventually I'll fix up too. Not too much, just a paint job. This is just like a normal, just a Sentinel. Nothing fancy. But yeah, like I said, I have trouble finding a public server where I can get on here and do all my shit. So why? I don't know. Said she doesn't seem to have a problem, and neither does Raven. Me, I can't seem to get on one. That's why I'm lagging behind doing shit. Just worked out that way. I've just been promoing the club. Business, that's our competition. You and I like their sign. They got a nice sign. Our club's like, gotta come in the parking lot, sort of stuff. You know what I mean? I want a club that's out on the street like it, like this. Pull up in front. I like seeing my nice, cool naked lady sitting there holding a fucking coconut tree in the glass. That's cool. You think so, dude?
Hey, that shit was fucked up last night, right?
What shit was fucked up last night? Okay. Something was effed up last night. I don't know what, but something. Try to get onto a public, private, or do some shuffles. Looking for cars.
Everybody wants to go, man. Run over the top, man. You can't get it on, man. Chasing me for 5 seconds. That's what I want to say. Yeah, so we're almost at 80. That's all I want to do. I want to get my armor and crap on the vehicle. As far as I could take this car and then say I wanted to keep it, right? And not give it to Simon. Come here and just pay the frickin' insurance and full coverage and it would be mine. Instead, the way I have it set up now is you can only steal it for Simon.
Broken tits.
But I found that other yellow car. There's like two yellow cars you can get from where the watchtower is. The other one's like a tornado, like a 57 Chevy one. So yeah, I found it. So Joe was talking about it.
What a beauty!
Yes, sir. I think so. Thomas Lee, welcome, man. Alright, got 20K for that vehicle, so it's not too bad. Excellent day. Alright, so let's see what type of trouble we can get into. I am a madman. I am a madman. I am a madman. I am a madman. That's an appropriate song. I am a madman. Stop a little steel pole. Waka 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 waka. I am a madman. I am a madman. I am a madman. I just gone crazy. That thing is stopping a freaking cement truck. No effing way. How's that working out for you there, Doug? Man, hey. Let me get this straight. My husband got out because he thought there was something wrong with his car and he got hit by a cement truck.
What it looks like, ma'am.
Okay. How's the car?
Well, other than the door being a little damaged.
Finished Call of Duty Modern Warfare in one day. You rock, Mr. T. So apparently driving a cement truck doesn't get the police very upset, huh? What I can see. Police are okay with this whole cement truck smashing carnage thing, huh? Oh, so how about running people over? Oh no, see, that's where they fucking draw the line. If they, you start running people over and then the police get all crazy on your ass, see? This is what happens, see? Oh, there's a fucking plane station right there, dude. No wonder. Wow, can you, like, pick a better place to attack people than, like, right across the street from a police station? Not perfect time. Alright, you got this, Sarge? I got this. So 5-0 on. Rockstar gave you $1 million for free yesterday? Wow, then you're buying beer for everyone, right, bro? Right? Beer's on you, Thomas. Mr. T, beer's on you. Don't say no, man. I don't wanna hear it. Oh, I think he needs his car right here too. Possibly. He might need this one. No, no! Window every effort. Oh, no, he doesn't need this one. Oh, but he might need that one right there. Hold on. Damn. Hold on. Might need this one.
Now I've seen it all.
I've seen it all too, man. I've seen the light. had to start writing that prior. I'm trying to get to shift gears again. I think about buying this car, this car handles really well. Not only fast, it's got good traction and good brakes. It hasn't taken very much damage either. It's just a stock one I stole. So they handle pretty well. Yeah, the front skirts tend to come off a little bit, but still. But they're really cheap. I mean, for what they cost for a stock one, for $150,000, great car to drive. Super fast. Especially in first person, that's really cool. Problem is I got all these freaking collectibles and I just haven't got the other one yet. I mean, it's really weird. These doors are supposed to open and you get the rest of the collectibles. The last two. But, see, that's not happening. Thank you. I thought it was in that opening over there, up there. But it's not. So this is why I'm like trying to figure out why I don't have them. So I might end up going backwards down the list again. See if I can figure this out. It's still early, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning for She-Devil, so... I'm probably going to be back on later on with her, too. The 98's right over here. That's the rock quarry in the office. Right out of that office is up. More over on this side, just took an office. So we're gonna go there first. I'll at least die him. Because, like I said, I want to get this one done, and it's perplexing to me as to how I could have missed this. Oh, I know one thing you gotta do though. Hold on. Get out of the car. You're not supposed to have any armor on. Welcome, by the way. know I got this, so I guess I'm gonna go backwards and figure out what the hell is going on. But it would be right there in front of that fan. I can't figure it out. The helicopter would work good, but these are so close together. Nine sevens at the spaceships where the aliens are. Over there. Alien Bill. Okay. Running into everything is not going to last very long. Oh my god. This is what I'm just tripping on, man. I was like, how this stupid thing could be missing to begin with. Not right here. Mod's house. The trailer. Alright. In the car, go see that post. You can't go do it, but... I remember mod, but... Then it would have been sitting right on our front porch next to that gnome. Right here. Right next to the fishing gnome right here. There's nothing there. Nope. I'm gonna take her Prius as a fighter. Where Trevor used to live. Over here at the trailer park. And there's like a trailer here and it has like cardboard and all that crap by it. There's fragile on the piece of cardboard. Yeah, this car's quieter than previous. Whoa, 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 stop with the mother effer, Scott. Inside, right, and then right, like in this area right here. In that area. Said I'm gonna have to go backwards through all these and figure out. Yeah, whatever. Figure out the one I'm missing. It sort of sucks, but. Later on tonight, I'll do the crazy shit with you, devil. Try again. wonder if I steal that truck with the boat. Can I back the boat in the water? Put the boat in the water. Fucking Prius, too, you fucking Prius loving mother Prius, dude. Yeah, like, get him, he's driving a freaking Prius, man. He's probably a tree hugging lover, one of them mothers, too, man. You loving mother and mother loving tree, dude. Yeah, you Prius loving hugging mother. Yeah, you ain't going nowhere, numb nuts. What? Whoa, dude, calm down, man. Calm down. What the hell did you say about my mama?
Suck a cock.
Whoa. What the hell? Guy just said assholes with elbows. Fine. No need to yell. Probably would work better if you guys didn't yell so loud at me. That's sort of like creeped up on me. Right? That's cool. Working for me.
Lost.
hardcore, man. But it's okay. And the reason we came over here was to do the, you're looking at that stupid tire. And so, of course, now we're going to pick up whatever little bit of money they have. I can't believe yesterday she devil was freaking out. What happened to my $15? What $15? So this one would be in this tire if it was here. Right in that tire right there. Just like you know. Yeah, I told you that. Well, I don't know what $15 you're talking about. But you stole my money. It's like, wow, really? You don't have a green one yet. So I could take that green one. Not a green one. You totally busted me. I already have one of those. Well, who are these guys? And I think... I think I already have a red one already.
We gotta catch a Corkus game. That's what I'm talking about. Drones know that they can only push me so far before I outsource the whole thing.
Okay, well, ain't that the truth? 500 bucks. Nice. Decent money over here too, somewhere. This is one of the ones that have the chrome guard on all that crap on them. They paint up real nice. But you're supposed to look around for some loot, you know, when you do the gang dudes, right? They're supposed to be, unless that was a loot.
Ooh, I blacked out last night. Boy, does my ass hurt.
I'm right.
Okay, lady. TMI, baby. Blacked out last night. Boy, does my ass hurt. Wondering why. That is funny. The lines they have in this game. Yeah, you know how they say kill the gang guys and then go look around for loot, right? Oh, here it is. I found it. Alright. We're doing okay so far. I'll take this guy in the seat out fishing. That's cool. What are you fishing for, dude? It's okay. I wonder what you're fishing for, man. That's all. Okay, man. You have McDonald's tonight for dinner, bro? Nice, Thomas. Oh, that's right. It's already 8:30 for you. You gonna keep fishing, bro? Or are you gonna stop, man? Got all freaked out on me. Alright, so it looks like we picked up either 1500 or 2000. Just have to look around and you'll find little bundles of cash and crap, apparently. These guys leave all over the place.
Want to help me look for the new sea factory tomorrow? Nope. Claro que sí.
Yeah, just have to look around. Can't get up this ladder. Jumbo's online. Nice. Timber's like over 1,000 on his score, so he's rocking. He got time. He just can't home. He's gonna be on rehab for a while for his surgery. So, I don't see another buddy here. Excuse me. Inside here, I guess. Good look inside of these buildings.
Got a feeling the Pounders are gonna go all the way to the top. Oh, that's the truth.
That sex tape of me and my ex almost crashed the site, El Juro.
All right, so Coleman. That was pretty profitable. Jesus, a bunch of people standing right there. Can be a little more discreet. So that was that one. That was that whole shenanigan there. I'm going to stop for a little bit here because I'm going to eat. I got some other shit I'm going to do. I just wanted to get going and let you guys know I will be back. It's only 3:30 East Coast time, so for She-Devil, it's like 1:30 in the morning. So she won't be around for another 5 or 6 hours anyway, so it's going to be like, 6 or 7 that I'll be back. But I do have some shit I got to do. Just let you know. Not that I don't want to sit here and hang out with you guys and girls. I don't think I don't want to, but I got stuff I got to do too. So Thomas, enjoy your after dinner, whatever you're doing, and everybody else. I will see everyone here in a few hours. As always, this is Sergeant Fury.